Are you extraordinary? Well, you are extraordinary. The question is, do you think and act like you're extraordinary? Or do you think and act like everyone else? From the very time we were born, we have been trained to be ordinary, to be part of a group. You have unique gifts. You have unique way of thinking. You have unique abilities, but you'll never discover them if you think and act like everyone else. Be extraordinary. Be a leader. Be who you are meant to be. God bless.